More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion.
Emotion 24/7, not just once a month.
Old Max, we go everywhere together. Right, boy?
At Pet Stuffers, we know there's nothing like a relationship between a man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row. Max?
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
Pet Stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, grandparents forever.
Highlighted hair?
Vacant, brain-dead look in your eyes.
Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with men's eyeliner at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who are cool when they cry.
Wow, you look ambiguous.
Complete the look.
Stay.
Let's take a break while I recompose myself. Remember, too much emotion is always a good thing.
Howdy, partner. It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch, and it's time to get up and work the old cows. Get up, y'all! At Farewell Ranch, old people don't sit around stagnating, watching game shows and talking about the good old days, sinking into the grave in a urine-soaked mess. At Farewell Ranch, they sweat and toil until the breaking point and keep that miserable contemplation of mortality at bay. Hell, at steering time, we'll work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy sing-alongs at one of our nightly funerals. It's the Cowboy's Code. Work hard, don't shower, and die in your boots. Right, Norm?
Ah, my prostate.
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
We express emotion because you can't. Emotion.
Tirados un rato en tu departamento.
are on Emotion, where the heart remains true.
Wake me up from the long way that we've come, just to find out that it's all been said and done. But we'll do it again, say it's all in our heads. Something of a man, and you speak before you think, and you walk beside yourself to pass the time.
Turquoise and navy blue, all I need, you know, by you. Oh, I fall.
We're just going to take a quick break. Listen to some commercials and stuff. Don't go away. You'll break Fernando's heart.
Do yourself a favor. Take both hands off the wheel and touch the stereo. Do you feel the power? Ah, yes, friend, there's a lot of evil in the world, but there is also light. And I have been sent to shine a light on all degenerates, philanderers, liberals, and other evildoers and expose them for what they really are. Don't waste your money on unnecessary and corrupting material possessions. Give it to me. There's only one thing that will save you. A highly fortified structure in the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet. Me. Degenerates will ruin this great city. In my wonderful book, I tell of the impending disaster about to befall this planet. Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flying rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is coming. It is written by me. But you can save yourself. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
The emotion.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to. Emotion.
I play the music that makes the people feel touched. Let's keep on with the power. This track will break your heart.
I'm not afraid to die.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up, you know? Or a fat girl who suddenly loses a lot of weight. Ay, ay, ay.
The station for laughter and sorrow, heartbreak and tears, and those post-therapy session blues. Emotion 98.3.
Lonely light, you shine so lyrically. Please not be my own and light my woes predictably. Cause I walk with difference to sing my song with pride. There's nothing left in me to find but what I feel inside. I'm not about the feeling, cause feelings they just need to grow. It's the only expression I need to know.
your prescription for unwanted emotions. Emotion.
Just like myself, rich and divorced.
Shady Acres.
I'm Everett Carrington. Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art, top-notch condominium development.
Condo.
A short drive out of town on some pristine wetlands, away from the noise and uninvited diversity of the city.
Shady Acres.
And when you buy into that dream that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertaining.
Jacuzzi.
Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic waterbed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit.
Shady Acres.
You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
Thank you.
Fernando is feeling very emotional right now, so we need to take a break.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
Oh, Grandpa.
I made tinkles again.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best 3 months of their lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money. Finally, you can have quality family time again. Musty Pines. Now you don't have to say goodbye. Drive-thru service also available.
When he saw her getting off the bus, it seemed to wipe away the years. Her face was older, just a little rough, but her eyes were still so clear. He drank his coffee and he hurried out, across before she walked away. Then he you approached her like a little child, too scared for what he had to say. Hello, Louise, remember me? Now should we part or stay a while? As if we were still lovers. She took a moment just to recognize the man she'd known so well before. And as he started to apologize, lose any bitterness she bore, put her finger on his lips to let him know she understood. And with his suitcase standing on the floor, embraced him like a lover would. He told Louise, you look so good, it's just you, see, you make me feel as if we were still lovers.
Stuff, I think you agree. I hope you're feeling a little better, but not too much better. Otherwise, you're not going to want any more music, and Fernando, he'd be out of a job.
Lock it in and obsess on Emotion. 98.3 Emotion.
Back to basics. Since Linda started working, our kids are home alone.
We tried hiring a nanny, but she wanted health insurance.
Yeah, right. That's when we got Domestipod. He's great with the kids.
Mrs. Lawrence, Tommy has some skin magazines under the bed.
And he helps us, too.
Would you like your drink freshened?
He's a great conversation piece at our special parties.
Please put your car keys in the hat and the fun will begin.
It's like having a personalized alarm clock.
I brought you a drink.
Ah, it's 8 in the morning.
I made it a double.
Oh, Domestipod.
Domestipod. He's 3 foot high. He only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestipod today.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now, Juno, I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them, you are an ignorant fool. Without a symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the strong, silent type, a medallion the size of a hubcap will say everything that needs to be said. Even singing medallions for the Casanova, who knows, music is the food of love. Model trains, dollhouses, diapers, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, every woman knows, if you can't support a medallion, you can't support a family. losing myself in the music there for a moment. Forgive me. It just hit me so hard sometimes, like a massive bit of masonry falling from a high building or something, or a truck driving over your foot, you know? Powerful, like a dream where you go to work naked.
But I don't even know I've become forever the same. I never want to explain the things I didn't know. Shouting up, setting up, telling up and turning around. With the green light shining, shadows will go growing up. I'm tired of the fooling around.
So much better. I feel like I have traveled through the ringer emotionally, that I have been tossed about like a small yet powerful boat on the sea of love. But now I am in the safe harbor of therapy, having my life pieced together by a small Austrian woman, and somehow I realize things will get better than ever. That is the beauty of the music, especially emotional music. No matter how silly things are, you can always cry about them and get really unhappy. Then you feel better, and the miracle, she has been worked. And I work the miracles every single day.
Sur le pays.